photography is a powerful tool for change. And in celebration of Earth Day's 52nd birthday, I've selected a collection of photographs of the most fragile places I've ever been. Places that have staggered me with their depth and beauty, and I hope they inspire you to do your best for Earth like they do for me every day.